is a true steal of a deal. Speaking of stainless steel, and these are knives from Zwilling. And I'm sure that those of you out there who are chefs and have, you know, high-end homes are very familiar with this brand. This has engineering from Germany, and the design is from Italy. This is the best of the best. But what we're doing today is what's known as a smart deal. It's one of these kind of, we got it here at HSN for $80 for this set of steak knives, but because it's kind of featured in our birthday, it's free shipping and handling, and it's $49.97. Do you guys like it? You love it. It's 4.7 out of 5 stars and a customer pick. $30 off, and it really breaks down to about $6 a knife. Again, Zwilling. This is, those of you who go to that high-end something and something store at the mall, you could get one knife, could be $50. This truly is an opportunity buy. And I, you know, I was talking to John before the show, and I'm like, this is the Zwilling, right? This isn't like this, Zwilling F.
Yes.
Or Zwilling Like.
Yes.
Or Zwilling, I mean, I can't, this is the best deal we've ever had on steak knives.
It's unbelievable.
In the 11 years I've been here.
The beautiful thing about these is the beauty of the knife. I mean, yeah, when you look at this, it's one piece of high carbon stainless steel.
Yeah.
There's no rivets, there's no plastic, no wood. It's one continuous piece of stainless steel and honed to a perfect edge. Now, again, these are razor sharp, they're made to cut, they're made to last, but look at the beauty of them.
Well, I was gonna say,
the one thing about steak knives is, in any set of knives, like I've got a big set of knives at home, I have two steak knives that just are missing. I don't know where they are.
Yeah, right, they don't. Well, also, I bought a new set of flatware this year.
Yes.
It was a Today Special here at HSN, and it's in that, you know, that silver tone. These will match all of your flatware.
Oh yeah.
Because honestly, I have a set of steak knives at home that have wood handles, and over the years in the dishwasher,
yes,
I'm gonna be honest, they look pretty sad. I'm totally gonna buy these. These are, and I can put these in the cutting block that I have as well.
They also come in this beautiful display box, which, by the way, again, Zwilling Henkel knives, you know the quality.
I want to cut them and I want to see what it's like.
They're designed in Italy,
like
engineered in Germany.
Look at that.
I mean, the beauty of these knives are the beauty of the knives. They'll complement any set of flatware that you have at home. And I mean, it's just a pleasure to have a great steak knife. And it's a set of 8, okay? So they're perfect as a gift for a wedding shower, a housewarming, anniversary, you know, any happy occasion that you want to send a gift. It's a perfect gift for anybody that has a kitchen.
Yeah, and you know the other thing? When you're giving a gift and it's a name brand, it always looks like you went the extra mile.
Absolutely.
You know, it's like, if you're the person in your group where you know the best brands, you know the best quality, top quality, best quality, that's what this brand is, Zwilling. And if you're a chef, I'm sure you're already very familiar, this is a incredible deal.
Yeah.
If you get them home for under $10 in free shipping and handling, I would even get a couple sets, because of holiday time, there is nobody that doesn't need these.
Right.
Even if you have a brand new, beautiful set of steak knives, you always need extra at Thanksgiving.
Yes.
At Christmas, at
the
Easter.
Holidays, right.
There's always like 3 people that get the butter knife. Right? Right, John? Because
when
you don't
shows
have
up.
Enough, an extra family. Right, exactly. This is 8. You could get 2 sets if you'd like. I mean, I'm definitely getting this.
Yeah, and you know, steak knives aren't just for steak. I mean, you'll use these for all kinds of different things. And I think that's why most of the time, the steak knives are the first knives that disappear out of a set of knives, you know?
Yep.
And whether you've got a super expensive set of knives at home that you want to complement with an extra 8 steak knives, or maybe it's, you know, an inexpensive set, these will fit. They really do complement any set of knives that you may have at home. In fact, I want to show you this because Here's just a regular set of flatware, and we put our steak knife set in with these. I mean, they literally do complement any set.
Oh,
and what I love about them too is that there are no rivets. If you've ever been to one of those high-end steakhouses that have the wooden handles on their steak knives, and the wooden handle's always loose on them because the rivets come loose.
No, I have those at home.
This will never happen.
The wooden handle does not look great after being the dishwasher for 5 years.
It's one continuous piece of stainless steel, full tang, 4.5-inch blade.
Do you know, I'm going to jump in because on the screen right now, lifetime limited warranty. So you don't warranty something for the life of the product unless you're very confident as a manufacturer that it's going to be a fantastic product for the life of the product. So Zwilling, Do I wonder if you like them? I do not. 4.7 out of 5 right. stars on HSN.com at $80. At $80 and shipping and handling. The shipping and handling on this was $5.50, which, okay, that's reasonable. We're to send it anywhere in the country. We're doing a huge promotion, which we did not advertise. Free shipping and handling on everything. Take a look at your cart on hsn.com, all the things you're thinking about buying. The shipping's been taken off everything. So today's the day to buy. I mean, honestly, John, you gotta start shopping.
Hey, listen.
You gotta get going.
What does it work out to? Like, just over $6 a night?
Yeah, about $6 a night.
For Zwilling, Henkel, all 100% high carbon stainless steel. They polish up beautifully, they look beautiful, and I think, it's worth it just for the display case that they come in. I mean, with this display case, it's a double stack. And by the way, when you open this up when you get it home, because this is how it's gonna come to you, just like this, you can give this as a gift. Inside, there's a little card, and it's usually between the two racks of knives.
Yep.
This is where you're gonna do your warranty. It's easy, you just go to Zwilling.com. It's right, you just follow the directions on here. You can either snap it, activate your warranty, lifetime warranty on these knives.
Right, and everything that John's been preparing, I mean, and not just steak, but, you know, your cheese, but think about lamb chops, pork chops, you know, your chicken, or just something that you want to, you know, you want to serve to your guests and have a nice cut on.
Yeah.
So that you're not struggling and scratching up your plates and everybody. It's butter knives are for butter. They're called butter knives for a reason, John.
Right, exactly. Now, you know, this is a steak knife, but what I like about it, too, is when you look at this blade, it kind of looks like a butter knife. You can use this to spread your jellies and jams.
Oh, you,
can
you know use what? That's a really good point.
Yeah.
Because my steak knives are really skinny and super serrated, and I can't spread any jam or butter with them.
So you can do
that with the
Zwillings because of that design. Again, it was designed in Italy, crafted in Germany, just like all the Zwilling Henkel knives. The quality is the number one feature of our knives, quality.
Right.
And when you pick it up and use it, when you cut your first steak with this knife, you'll understand exactly why everybody raves about the steak knives.
Yeah, that's why I grab the knife. I go, let me cut this. I want to see this before, you know, because I will tell you, if you, maybe you're like me, that in the dishwasher, the wooden knives or steak knives, over and over, over the years, I'm not going to lie, I got a little rust on mine, or, you know, kind of bent at the end.
Right.
I think I might have opened a package with one. I don't ever do that. You're not supposed to do that. I've made every mistake, and mine are probably 20 years old. It's time to upgrade. Do it on this crazy special. If you have $10 available on your on any major credit card, you can get this, and I believe you get an extra flex payment with HSN card, Allison, because it says that on my card that you do. Okay. Yes. $8.33 on your HSN card. So if you have an HSN card, and if you don't have an HSN card and would like to get one, you get $25 off a single item purchase at time of approval. This is the perfect thing as your first product that you've ever bought at HSN, right?
Oh yeah, absolutely.
You know Zwilling is a national brand, global brand, global high-end brand that we happen to have a purchaser special on that you'll be able to get. You could take $25, then your set of knives would be $25 with 5 flex pay and free shipping if you're a new HSN cardholder. So go to hsn.com, put an HSN card in the search, or call the 800 number, 695-1418. And there's your pork chop.
Even the thickest pork chop, these knives, it's like a hot knife goes through, it's going through butter.
Right. Like a butter knife goes through butter.
Yeah, it really is. I mean, and again, the high quality, high carbon stainless steel, one piece construction. There's no parts or pieces to this. There's no screws. There's no rivets. The design is amazing. It's a beautiful knife that you'll be proud to put out on your dinner table.
I actually have a question. Do I need to sharpen these? And if so, how often?
You probably won't need to sharpen them, but you can sharpen them if you like.
They're sharpenable, but they have a lifetime warranty.
It's a high carbon stainless, so they are sharpenable, but you probably will never have to sharpen them.
Oh, see?
they're really super sharp.
Don't open your packages with them. Don't make mistakes like I have over the years. This comes in a beautiful gift box with that Zwilling name right there on the front. So when you're giving a gift and you see that high-end name like that, now you don't have to tell everybody, oh, I got it as a steal of a deal. Of course, women, we all do that. Oh, you can't believe the deal I got on this. We'll brag about it. Men will be like, oh, well, I paid full price. So you can brag about the deal you got, but you don't have to. And think about your own needs first. What do your steak knives look like? And then maybe think about gift giving, because this will match anything. anybody's set.
It really will.
It really will match anybody.
It complements
even
any
if you
set
have
of
gold
knives,
in it.
Have
some of them have silver and gold in them,
right.
John. So this is so great. What a great item. So item number is on your screen. It's 671-390. Thank you, John.
Oh, thank you.
Fantastic, fantastic steal. I'm definitely going to.